trči za svakom veštonom, rak o mrak, žene i konjak, zakon su mi šankerice, blin u njih ne tremice, za šan, za šan, use na tankar. Zbog jedne imam herpes i delirium tremens. Oj, 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 oj. Dobro bi sila jedna vodka tekila. Oj, 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 oj. Na eks, na eks, nova dva, tri promila.
Finally, we got to the villa from the airport. The Uber guy was really nice. People at the villa are really nice as well. Helped us a lot with a lot of directions. We have AC, which is amazing. The temperature is really, really hot right now. It's like 32 degrees. But the view is absolutely crazy. Crazy, crazy view. Mountains are so tall. So, so tall. Now we're going to the beach slash restaurant and something to eat. So just behind me there's a really, really big mountain. And actually that's the border with Bosnia and Herzegovina. Looks really close. Now we're going to... what was the name of the beach?
Sunset
Beach. Sunset Beach. Apparently there are two beaches really popular now in the area, and they've been built in the last year or last
year.
Yeah, let's go to the shade. The sun is scorching hot. Jesus Christ, it's super hot.
Still, let's go. Seafood's
Mediterranean. Well, it's 1 p.m., so it's no wonder it's really hot. And we finally arrived to the Adriatic Sea.
Mare.
Mare Sea.
Mare Sea.
How's the ice cream?
Gelato.
Gelato.
So close to Italy.
Yes, Croatia has a lot of Italian influences.
So close, I could taste it. Kill the cats.
Well, that's it. They're just lying around.
Mislim glavo na le pravo, ko će živit sa budalom. O mrak, o mrak. Žene i konjak, nisu meni sve na mistu, neka popijem i trisku. Za šank, za šank, use na tanka. Zbog jedne imam herpes i delirium tremens. Oj, 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 oj. Dobro bi sila jedna vodka tekila. Oj, 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 oj. Oj, 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 na eks, na eks, nova dva, tri promila, hej, hej, hej,
hej. Day two. We're going to King's Landing. Cue up the song, come on. Sing the song.
We're being so cringy.
I know.
You made me cringy.
Yes. Sun is shining. Yeah, this is the coldest day of the week. Only 29 degrees. We'll see. So we're taking the bus down to the old center where we're going to see the classic old town. King's Landing, maybe meet Cersei. Who knows? We'll see. Let's go.
Cup
prvoja.
Kaprvo, ja sam anarkista glavom bradom. Za mene nima kruva, škartalo me sram.
Ka drugo ja.
Ka drugo nije svako čunka nota bene.
Ka drugo ja.
Da država na njega policijom krene.
Aj, 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 aj.
Kontra svi, kontra svi.
A najviše kontra njih.
Robi ja, robi ja.
Prezidente, ajde čau.
Ja.
That surrounds the entire whole city of Dubrovnik. Apparently it's only one way, and it's a pretty big tour. It takes around a couple of hours, actually 1 or 2 hours, depending on your speed and how crowded it is. So yeah, we'll see. No clouds in the sky, still extremely hot. Keep on walking.
Ciao.
Ai, 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 ai.
Contra svi, contra svi.
A noi riesce contra ni.
Robi ja, robi ja.
Presidente, ajde, ciao.
Robi ja, robi ja. Robi ja, robi ja. Robi ja, robi ja. Ciavatelli bio mia.
Deci în fața mea.
Wow, cât de turcoaz e.
The dragons are coming! This is where the Neri snaps. Insert CGI.
You did that, like editing.
Moja je stranka, ostat pri pameti zdravoj.
Ka prvo ja.
Makar od radija i longetu i za dvoje. Ja nisam običan navijač, ja sam čunka.
Ka drugo ja.
U svoje ja ću dospit ka heroj iz puka.
Aj, 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 aj.
Kontra svi, kontra svi.
A najviše kontra njih.
Robi ja, robi ja.
Prezidente, ajde čau.
Ja.
Deci ori la plajă, dacă vrei să intri tu, ori pe stânci.
A, în plajă aia și intra.
Da? Atunci mergem la plajă.
I can't understand how hot it is right now. It's way too stop. Yeah, no, like way too hot.
Stop. I want to jump off the wall.
No, we need to find Cersei.
It's too trapped.
We're currently looking for an exit because you can't exit wherever you want. There are specific points, like one or two points on each side of the wall, north side or south side, where you can get off. But it's like extremely hot. It's like 2 p.m. right now. There are no pit stops on the east side of the wall, northeast side of the wall, so we can't just stop and chill. Oh, I think we found the exit. Good.
Escape,
yeah. We've seen enough of the wall. It's really beautiful. The north side is just buildings. South side was more interesting because you had the seaside on one side and you had the old city on the other side. Fajca jasna, ne paneka, čovjek je tovar, sve mu smeta, ja bi sve potira. Sreća meni triba je manodi, loze grozje, doće šoldi, tamo neki tu i neće mi dat. Čučin, al mi je vino čini piš, otvori prešto piš, otvori prešto piš. Ja sam za činište tu najbolji, sam blokat se. The steps of shame. 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 Shame.
A sinner comes before you. Cersei of House Lannister. Mother to His Grace King Tommen. Widow of His Grace King Robert. She has committed the acts of falsehood and fornication. She has confessed her sins and begged for forgiveness.
Shame. 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 Okay.
She's walked naked, right?
No. She walks naked. She walked. Yeah. Propala bi Amerika i Amerika. Tome je pušti tunutra, ma je bavala bi Amerika. Propala bi Amerika i Amerika. Tome je pušti tunutra, ma je bavala bi Amerika. Sandeš bjego i van škvarne, nek pribijene, nimam pare, ali man zažmuli tri pice. Vodu daj molu, oću cilo, politre crnoga pobilog, da mi sto jedne vidim dvi surice. Čuči, na mi je lino, čini piš, otvori prešto piš, otvori prešto piš. Ja sam za činište tu najbolji. Just had the most amazing fish ever. Bistro Revelin.
Yes.
I'll put the exact location and the name of it around here. Like super nice. The food a bit pricey, but that's normal because that's in the whole city.
Yeah, it's everywhere. Pricey, it's everywhere.
But the taste was absolutely delicious. I had a sea bass, an octopus. As a starter, sea bass as a main, one of the best fish mains I've ever tasted, for sure. Even tastier than Italy, I would say. At least for me, the sauce, the combination, everything was so good. People were like really friendly towards us. That was basically our recommendation from one of the waitresses. And yeah, like fully recommend. I think it's the best place you can find in Dubrovnik. Most of them are like the same. Have the same prices. A part of them feel like a touristy trap. The food is good, okay, I would say in general, but this place had amazing food. super recommended. Back to the video. What do you have there?
Apricot and tiramisu.
Apricot and tiramisu. Nice. And this is Game of Thrones premium chocolate, which is basically dark chocolate with rum. And underneath it is another dark chocolate with normal chocolate. I don't know, it's chocolate everywhere. Airport now. These 3 days have been really, really amazing. Thanks for watching this short highlight. There's a lot to be said about the total. We were together. It's been really, really good to us. So thank you for watching. Write any comments down below if you have any questions about the Dubrovnik King's Landing. Don't forget to subscribe to see more like this in the future. Thank you again, Croatia. Thank you, Dubrovnik. Bye bye. See ya. No stress, no stress. Vine și...